and I thought it was all good. I had to pull out of me wallet and get the fucking receipt out, piece of paper that says I fucking officially own this woman, right? Just to restrain these fuckers. Oh, I didn't hate them, right? I didn't fucking hate them one bit. I have a lot of respect for those type of people. I could have went up and punched his fucking head in, but I chose not to, right? Because I'm a man of respect. Oh, kind of, you know. Depends if, you know, they fuck me or not. Stupid fucking me turned his fucking back like a fucking dickhead. She come up behind me and started cutting in me fucking flesh. Started tearing into the fucker. Started nipping away. What? Cut the fucking thing. Cut it. Cut some more. Fucking Picasso. Started licking the fucking piece of glass, cut me fucking face open, and I'm the fucking dickhead. I'm a fuckwit, and I took it. I said, yeah, it actually feels nice, Sarah. Feels fucking good. Keep doing it. Why is she sitting there fucking carving fucking Picasso into me fucking face? I was compelled to be fucked by this fucking bitch and this fucking woman with the fucking glass shard. I took it. So what the fuck's wrong with me? Is something wrong with me? I fucking think so, doctor. So is there something wrong with me? You fucking tell me if there's something fucking wrong with me.